good for him to walk around, get some exercise. He's been hiding in his little hiding place for way too long. Aw, he's saying hi, Twinkie. He might climb the walls. They sometimes do that. I'm wanting him to come out more, to move around more, to play, to interact with the other cats. So I think we've officially hit the point where his ringworm has subsided, and it's time to work with him a little bit more. So I'm gonna let him explore a little bit. I might actually just leave the room so that he just feels safe enough to wander around and have a look at things. Okay. Twinkie, what am I gonna do with you?